Hello, welcome internet, Malky360 here, back for part, I don't know, I think it's 16, I think it's 16 or 17, I don't know, of our Mortal Kombat X Towers playthrough. Today, last episode we played Jason, but I don't know why, it does that sometimes, DLC does that, anyway. This episode we will be playing as Shinnok. And I wasn't quite sure which one I chose. I just ultimately went with Imposter. Because, in my opinion, that's the easiest one to pick up. It's very few combos. It's pretty much the majority of it is, what's it called? That's the word I'm looking for. And I've made the same mistake again. I forgot to freaking screen caps fatalities and shit. I'll do that right now. In my second monitor. Okay, there we go. Screen capped.
Is that what Elder Gods are wearing?
Elder Gods are my enemies.
They booted your ass.
Oops. Oops, I keep doing the wrong thing. Ah! Yeah.
You never cease to amuse.
Round two, fight.
Ho! Get shot by your weapons. Guns! Hold on, I want to see if I can get the face-off brutality. Must be jump distance away. Oh, I gotta lose a round. Okay, never mind. Okay, can't do that either. Got that at least.
Embrace the darkness.
The darkness consumes you. Shinnok's like a fucking Jedi. Jedi Shinnok. Or not Jedi. Sith Shinnok. Kenshi's next. Next opponent, Kenshi.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, why'd I do that? I'm stupid. I fucked it up. Wonder what I'm gonna copy from Kenshi. Okay, never mind. Guess the game just does not want us to know. Oh, now we know. Oh. Alright, now we can get that grab brutality. Oh, I went too far. Poop. No. Curb stomp. I'm out of water. I'm sad now. I finished it recording Black Ops 2. You know, I was dreading doing this episode, but so far it's actually quite easy. Then again, I am doing the same shit over and over again. So I guess that makes a lot of sense. Danya is our next opponent.
Doddering old fool.
Kill you.
Try not to speak.
Round one. Fight.
Shinnok seems to take offense whenever you call him old.
Yeah.
Oh, baby. That was almost flawless. You would. Ah, I copied her move. Down, back, forward, down, up. This one. The grinder is that one. That's what that one is called. Oh, I didn't even see what that challenge was. Damn it. Capture didn't help. Poop! I thought the capture would help me figure out what it was that I missed. Yeah, tomorrow is going to be a fun day. Going to be a day of bulk recording. Oops. I'm bad. Okay, why isn't this combo working? Okay, fuck it. I just won't do it then. I wonder. Oops. Ah. Embrace the darkness. You must embrace the darkness. There we go. That was something else. Steal your soul and your inner parts of your chest. Who's next, Johnny? I imagine this is probably going to be one of Johnny's serious intros, not his funny ones. Boo!
You shouldn't be here.
Yeah.
You question me.
Okay, why an ass for a face?
Fight. Somewhat not serious. Poop. Dicks. Ah! Okay. Oh, you sneaky. Johnny's gonna make a comeback? No, he's not. I remember before Shinnok used to be quite annoying. Because you could get like 40% chip damage. Mid. Up, down, up, down. Yeah, because before you could get like 40% damage on him just by doing that combo over and over. I don't know if you can still do it, but I imagine you can't. I've claimed Johnny's head. Perform 5 fatalities. That's what the challenge was. Up next is Kitana.
Your evil is palpable.
Such a primitive morality.
I need no further sophistication.
Round one. Fight.
Stop it. Nah. Foot stomp. OP.
There is fear in your heart.
There is much fear. Oh, you would. Do the same one twice in a row, but I like this one. It's like popping this, I don't know. Popping something. That's like the way it looks, okay. The heck's that costume called again? Like, Judingo or something like that? I can't remember. I can't remember. I'm facing Scorpion. Should not be singing. Oh well. Oh well. Oh, it's Cold War Scorpion too. Shinnok.
Good to see you, old friend.
I am no friend of yours.
Russian Scorpion. How dare you? Poop. Poop. Question. No. Oh. I don't know why I expected anything else, to be honest. There we go. Oh, I suck. Oops. Down, back, and forward. Down, up. Got it. I almost didn't get that. I feel bad for killing Scorpion. Ah, sorry, Scorpy. Who's next? Kano. Kano. Dun 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 dun. Ooh, it's Russian Kano.
I admire your work, Shino. And you are someone you shouldn't piss on.
Round one.
Ah, it's not kidding.
Thank you.
Ball time! Oh, he grabbed me. There we go. We know what we're doing. We know what we gotta do to win. Ah, I fucked up. Not gonna lie, I thought he'd jump with me. Ow. Stop it! I don't like you, Kano. There we go. Round of applause for Kano, ladies and gentlemen. Performed 5 fatalities. Who's next, Goro? Goro.
Shino. Come to pledge your service.
The Shokan serve no one.
Round one. Fight.
Nah, I don't need an armless freak anyway. Stop it. There we go.
There is fear in your heart.
Shinnok meta right here. Oh, it didn't work. Oh, he just grabbed me out of the air. What a badass. God. Okay, my Shinnok meta is starting to catch up to me. No, he beat me. Okay, well, now that I've actually lost a round, I can do this. Final hit must be remembered. I've got to be jump distance away. Okay, so I gotta catch him jumping in or something like that. Wait, what? Oh, that's right. Oh, damn it. Ah. Fuck it. We'll just get to see Shinnok's thing. I actually like this. It's fancy. Well, now we gotta do a Ditto match. Shinnok Ditto. No, I'm kinda surprised. This tower's been surprisingly easy, but I'm gonna get wrecked by Shinnok a few times, probably.
In all the realms, I'm of no realm you know. I know all, pretender.
Round one. Fight!
Ah! Why?
Round
Nah. I am round one winner. Okay, yeah. Oh, what the hell? I guess that's what the... Okay. Oh! That pose in the final hit. Oh, that looked awesome. Poop. That's it. No. Yeah, I beat him in one try! For once, goddamn. This is like the first time in like how many parts that we haven't lost to fucking Shinnok. I'd have to actually look back at the videos and make sure. Because I honestly can't remember the last time we didn't lose to Shinnok. Oh, I like how it took playing to Shinnok to beat Shinnok. Anyway, shut up now.
Earthrealm belonged to Shinnok. It became the staging area from which he would finish his war on the Elder Gods, which began eons ago. The Elder Gods had lied to the denizens of the realms. They were not individual beings, but merely parts of a greater collective known as the One Being. Shinnok would merge the realms and awaken him. Whole once more, the One Being devoured the Elder Gods. Shinnok watched with satisfaction. This reality had finally come to an end.
Huh. That's interesting. So if he made this One Being, then what the hell is he gonna do to beat it? If he wants to like become the ruler of all the realms or anything, or does he just want to destroy the Elder Gods and that's it? I'm confused. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like and a comment, and if you're new, possibly subscribe and check out anything else we have on the channel. Just give it a quick browse. Anyway, this is Malky360. So long, take care.